bit of a sleep in. That was a really late night. Getting a bit cold, and then you should get up and start the fire. Ooh. Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Skyrim Gunagar the Hunter. Well, we only came for one hawker, and that's all we got, and all the bodies, the rest of the bodies of everything had mysteriously disappeared in the middle of the night. I'm seriously overweight. And I've got to start this fire. I've got enough. Right. Right. Be sure to take sword out of hand before trying to light fire. Right, and... Ooh, yeah. Ah, it's about the crack in the sky, but... Well, what am I, I'm hungry and slightly thirsty. Hungry. Not much food left. Oh, I'll have my mud crab egg scramble. Oh, I love that. And plenty of water left. Ah, yum, I love my mud crab egg scramble in the morning. Yes, this is the same spot. I'm pretty sure it's the same spot where I was at. Alright. Okay, finished breakfast. Gonna go and try and... Oh, jeez. I'm really way overweight, I think. 1556 weight units compared to my... The maximum 550-something. Well, I made two hawker loaves because I ran out of Nord mead, but I've got Nord mead. On Alley. That's a winter saber cat, that thing. I think we better pack up and go. Hi, Raya.
I await your orders, Thane.
Waggy waggy.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
I should have left the cooking pot out here to cook breakfast. There's a snowy saber cat over there.
I'm more woman than you.
Okay.
The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most. Yes, my thane.
How much of this can you... Oh, that makes it a bit heavy for you, doesn't it?
Lead on, then.
I want to get rid of... pack this thing onto the horse first.
pressing concerns.
Hasn't seen us. Oh, come on, better get out of here. Alright, let's go. I've got to try and get rid of maximum man of
trouble on the roads and cities means less commerce. Less commerce means less money and more starving people. And that
bread's usually good.
More crime.
Oh, what is like? Well,
out.
A wolfskin cloak. Wish I could get you a decent fresh apple. A decent cloak. Oh, there's a shield. Oh, there's more of them. Alright. Oh, we've been watching us. Oh, there's more bodies up there. There you go, that's all there. Watching us poop. Scared me. Shit. How much wood have I got? Right,
Our glory must always be hard fought.
Let's see now, what do I need? K.
Glory only awaits those. Yes, my friend.
So if I said it'd take 3 hours or so to make that the fishing thing out, but
let's get going.
All the fish are gone. Oh no, there they are. Oh shit.
If either these Nords or Nords had some red in their blood, this war would be over.
Oh, hang on.
Of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb.
Well, I should have allotted probably half a day or a day to make one of these nets. A bit unrealistic, but I was here and
taking a bit of a turn.
All right, we only want to stay here to go and see if this net will work out here. Probably they won't go in there.
Keep walking, soft gut. I'm more woman than you can handle.
I fill out Brown Belcher, his car, large mouth, best foot, little buddy, summon. Oh! There's more fish out there.
There's pressing concerns that need dealing with.
Oh, got another bellows. Ha ha ha. And hawk feathers. That's market stuff. Great. I have to warm up here.
Yes, my thing. Do you need something? I'm still here. Let's get going. I'm still here.
Lucky I brought all this wood.
I'm still here.
Briar, I think we've got enough left to start another fire.
Let's get going.
Oh, hang on. I'm still cold.
I'm still here.
Wait a couple of minutes and see how cold I am. Still 50.
Let's get going. I'm still here.
I'll just warm up with this tent.
Going. I'm still. Our glory must always be hard fought.
Got all this hawker meat. I only got 4 days I can carry it.
There is honor in fighting for what you believe.
Yeah, it's going to take at least a day to get down to Marcus, where we need, where I can get a decent price.
Glory only awaits those who triumph.
And today being Sundas, I think. Wrong one. Siege 7th.
Everyone has a price.
Well, I'm
and
warming up.
Pain.
Might have to get some rid of some of it cheap. And then when we go to house, we have to store some on the way. When we go to market.
Keep walking, soft guy.
Okay.
I'm more woman than you can handle.
Right, well, I'll have one of those fresh hawker loaves I've cooked this morning. Not worth much up here, 22, so I'll be flat out getting 8 for them. Right.
Okay. There is much to be done.
Let's go, Raya.
Yes, my thing. Do you need something?
Yeah, we're off.
The weather's taking a bit of a turn. trouble on the roads and cities means less commerce. Less commerce means less money and more starving people. And that means more crime.
The old net in here, see what happens.
Our glory must always be hard fought.
Ah, there are some fish in here. Can eat all of them.
Of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades.
Okay.
It's an old Nord proverb.
Oh, look at all the fish here.
It's always good to see someone I can count on.
Oh, we'd end up having to kill all the hawkers. Well, you could live there for a while, you'd get all the salt you need, like you had firewood. Big fish, hawker, and you could make your own salt pile. Oh, this one. G'day.
If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be over.
Oh. Bit of fishing from the other side.
Mara has sent one of her priests to the inn to try to calm people down, but I don't know how much words will do now.
Oh, yeah, Dwayne was solid. Oh, I can make a depth charge out of 30 kilos. Poor. Oh. I might hang on to that. I can melt that down halfway into metal. Oh, they're all going to starve around here because of me. I know they're, you have to catch them with your hand by the looks of it.
Our glory must always be hard fought.
Alright. Probably need a fishing, I can get that with a fishing line. If we'd run fast enough, I could probably
Yes, my thing.
Oh well, better leave him something to eat.
Keep walking, soft, but I'm more woman than you.
Oh, right. How many people can I see? Oh, I'll go and see, hopefully she's got some money.
There's pressing concerns that need dealing
with. Oh, I should have ride the horse there. I wonder if it's still early enough. Hello.
No, I don't have anything for bad dreams, so don't ask.
That's right. What do you got for
sale? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
You're having you been to the bank? No, you haven't. Oh well, too bad.
Let me know if you come down with the rapids.
We've stopped. What is it?
The other one probably hasn't been to the bank either. It'll be too dark to go and ride anywhere. Oh, the Khajiit are here.
There is honor in fighting for what you believe. Glory only awaits those who try. Beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most. It's always good to see someone I can count on.
Greetings, Carry.
So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers.
Wonder why.
I'm glad to see that you are not such a one.
No, I forgot to put my 10% extra amulet on.
Alright,
well, what do you got for sale?
Take a look.
Alright, well, I'll give you this. This is a good deal. Because you're getting it 10% cheaper than what you should have been paying. Yeah, you want some elk steak. What are you offering me for hawker meat? 14. Oh, that's not a bad price. But, we get good price for elk steak up here. So, well, that's a lot of money for the elk steak. A lot more than you can afford. Maybe I should see if I can buy something off you. I'll give you 20 portions of it. Have you got, a dwarven... Oh, you got one of Thunderbolts. I've got one like that. I want one of, Scorching, a 20-pointer like that. Dwarven Grasner. Damn. What do you got there? Bear cloak, you can't afford that. Can't afford that. Can't afford that. All the light shit. Cape Imperial. Alright, I don't think, I just charged for the list of soul gems. Oh no, charged. 65, that's a decent price. How much for common? 123, I'll buy one of them. And I'll get, four of them. Alright. How about we, you buy some more of this, elk steak. I'll give you another 11 portions of it. Okay. Great, thanks, Akari.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Yeah, thank you very much. Do you have anybody that can teach in speech?
Please, come and browse our goods.
There's pressing concerns.
Oh, why a ton. Greetings, Demorish.
Speak to one of the others if you wish to buy something.
Okay,
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
Kajara.
The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence. I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
But I don't know how much words will do me.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
Yes, my thane. Do you need something?
I don't think we're going to be able to go far tonight.
The road makes this one weary.
I don't really want to travel.
Goods and wares of all kinds. What can be yours?
Oh, I hope that horrible, that woman isn't singing with a horrible
Our
voice.
Glory must open. They say the college has been snooping around Sapphire.
Oh, there might be. Yeah, my amulet is into his own all the time, so I was getting the best price. Excuse me.
What are you staring at?
Excuse me.
Want something?
What do you got for sale?
Take a look.
Great, 1500 coin. Oh, shit, I... See that, and I'll sell you some fresh pork and meat. How do you like that? Oh. Can't see for looking. Portions. I got a better price out of the Khajiit. Have you got, Warven Bow? No. No, I got a better deal out of the, thanks a lot, Sitar.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I could have started a fire with my luckily it's flame proof. Oh, I'm happy about that. Freya, can I have some more of that elk steak?
You know, I'm still here.
I had to load you up with all that hawker meat.
Lead on.
Alright, we'll see.
The people here are still plagued.
Can find anybody else here that wants fresh elk steak.
Yeah. What do you want? Well,
and what might you need?
Eat something.
going?
Need something?
Need something?
Yes.
King bird.
If you need me, I'm with you. Let's get going.
All right.
Need a room?
Where you go for sale?
Let's sate that appetite, huh?
You haven't been to the bank yet. I could do with a cheese wheel. How much do you charge for a goat cheese wheel? Haven't got one. 83. Alright, I'd sell you some elk steak. I'm gonna give you three of them. There's only some fillets. Are you fillets? Oh, there you go.
Until next time.
I'm still here.
Need something?
Let's get going.
Well, it seems this is where we'll have to end this episode.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest
weapons. And,
it's an old Nord proverb.
Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the bad music. Might go and stay out and camp out in the wilds. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And we'll catch you next time. See you later.